Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Programming with D. Myself Dhari Rajmalu, and today we will study about Python operators and operands. So let's jump into computer screen and let's get started. So guys, I'm here on the computer screen, and so operators are special symbols that represent computation like addition and multiplication. The values that the operator use are called operands. So first let's create some variables before we jump into the examples. So first variable we should create is hour is equals to 60. Then minute or minute is equals to 59. So on the behalf of some examples of operators and operands, we can take 20 plus 32, which is 52. And another example we can take is hour minus 1. Another example, hour minus 60, which is 0. And another example, 60 plus. So let's take some complex example like 5 plus 9 in the parenthesis. Let me introduce you to parenthesis. Parentheses are the brackets which we use in the expressions. So let's type this equation first. 15 minus 7. Enter. So you can solve this equation and the answer will come 12. The small brackets are called parentheses, I told you now. And this symbol, the multiplication system symbol, is called asterisk. Yes. So this is called asterisk. I will put the spelling and the explanation in the comments and or the description. So let's take an example of integer division. So it will come as index error. So minute divided by 60. So now this answer is coming like this. So let's take another example. Minute percentage form. We are now taking an expression in a percentage form. So minutes into or multiplied by 100 divided by 60. So this answer is coming and it is nearly correct. So this was all about operator and operands. I hope you understood this all. So please subscribe my channel, like this video if you like, and till the next video, good.